Thanksgiving. I want to introduce Gada to this now. My hand lip is 40. I will do Thanksgiving. That will give us what? 120. That is, you now do divided by 2. That will give you what? 60. That is equal 40.
Okay,
Mr. Fujo,
for this, you do round hip, not round waist.
Round hip.
Because
you are getting it. Do you get it? So if you are doing this, if it is knee length, you want to join it to, it is your hand knee that you do, you use to do the calculation. So if you want to do like pleating, it is this 40, 10, 3, and a half. If you want to be on the safer side, just go and do 10, 4. All right? Just go and do 10, 4. Save yourself from stress. So you do 10, 4. So that is how it rules. So you go and borrow your free skirt principle to form whatever you desire to put under this. Okay? So that's how it goes. So that is how it goes. So to cut the back, this is the front. To cut the back for this is very simple. Just add seam allowance. If it is 2 inches you want to do, if it is 1.5 you want to do, your seam allowance. Just add your seam allowance.
2 inches.
You don't want to put that. This is your hip length. Just mark your 1 inch away, your 1 inch away, and you rule it from here. So you cut it off. It doesn't work in your hand.
But you cannot do 1.5.
Wait, Mr. Fish, I don't understand.
If you don't want to
put
the
that,
is that the back?
Yes,
okay.
This is
the back.
Okay.
This
is
seam.
What?
Let's use that for this skirt.
We should use that.
Yes.
It's very simple now.
Yes,
you can use that.
Yes,
if you want to use that from here, you do your round waist, which is 29. I want to do that position. Divided by, you can do direct divided by 8.
Yes.
But to simplify it, you do divided by 4, it gives you what? 7 1/4. This 7 1/4 divided by 2, it will give you 3 5 8. So you measure your 3 5 8 from here to, this is your dart. This is your dart position. Okay? Your dart should not be longer than 5 inches at length. So this is your dart. With this principle, it's centralized. Your dart will not be too side or not be too left, right? So it will be centralized. You will not see such issue that you make skirt and your dart is one side and it's not at the other side.
Mm-hmm.
Stop it and do pictures.